Well, only last weekend there was a cricket test being played there, but tonight Wellington's Basin Reserve is host to a completely different spectacle.
20 hot air balloons have been set up for a night glow event. Abby Scott is there on what's a wonderful Easter Sunday evening in the capital. Abby.
Good evening. It is a rare day in Wellington that the wind decides not to blow, but today has been one of those days and it is one of those nights. It is great news for Wellingtonians and it's good news for the organisers of the Levin Balloon Festival, whose gamble to bring some of the festivities to Wellington has paid off.
It takes a lot of hot air to set up one hot air balloon, and to set up 20 in windy Wellington is even harder. Which is probably why so many balloons in one place has never been attempted before in the capital. And despite it being a calm day by Wellington standards, the wind wouldn't be forgotten.
I just need some more weight on the basket.
Even calling on the reporter to help anchor the basket.
The balloon itself is about the size of America's Cup spinnaker. So you can imagine how fast it blows them boats around when they're on the water. So we get blown around just as much.
But they're hoping come nightfall that won't happen. Calm conditions are expected so the show can go on.
These are 70 feet high, so we have a 70 foot high light bulb.
The balloons are part of the Lift Off Levin Balloon Festival, brought to the capital for one night only.
Just showing off. Well, it's true, isn't it? I mean, that's one of the reasons, I suppose, why we do this. It's a way of introducing the sport to the public.
Some young enthusiasts are already hooked on the hot air.
Much more the people that are that small. We had a landing over the crash landing and now it's actually upside down.
Organisers are just hoping there's none of those tonight.
And indeed, there hasn't been a single crash landing. In fact, all 20 balloons are up and hopefully glowing over my shoulder. More than 6,000 Wellingtonians have piled through the Basin Reserve gates to see this in action. Last year, they put a couple of balloons on Oriental Parade. This year, 20 in the Basin Reserve. And the organiser tells me that next year, there will be bigger and better things from the balloons in Wellington.
All right, Abby Scott, enjoy it tonight at the Basin Reserve.